Sports. It's in the game.
Get it gone in the blink. We can make a from the sink. He can make a call if you tweet. I can make a ball when I speak. Brother used to hide a hundred. The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty tryna come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the money in the middle. Boy, I just solved the riddle for this pound cake. Giggles, now I see fiddle all around me. He little, my head was on a swivel. He was pushing a rental. Ain't it coincidental? He ain't really talking money. Who he talking to? Homie hopping, need a play awesome. I can charge a band to get a glimpse of what I'm about to do. They be talking to every about what they ought to do. Yeah, I ain't tripping off of nothing. My name is Topic Discussions. If I give them attention, they all would probably start blushing. So power and honey is the only thing that I'm crushing on. Bonafide, stood on everything that I stepped on.
I can get it gone in the blink. We can make a from the sink. He can make a call.
We are about 10 miles or so southwest of downtown Los Angeles at SoFi Stadium in Inglewood. Coming up, we've got a good one here in the AFC, as it'll be the Buffalo Bills taking on the LA Chargers. Tyler Bass about ready to get us going.
And we are underway here in Los Angeles.
And he'll go down as this drive will start at the 25-yard line. Here's Eckler to begin the drive. He'll be dropped after a gain of about six across the 30 to the 31.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
They'll come up now second and four from the 31. A shotgun snap for Herbert. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. An early task, two plays in. This is third and two. Throwing quickly, and Herbert completes it. And he is going to have the Chargers first down as they're able to convert on third and short yardage with a gain of four. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Play action. It's Herbert. Flush to his right. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 40. Charger first. Well, Charles, did it seem like to you that maybe they were a little worried about his running prowess there? Because everybody kind of froze when he got outside the pocket and they were able to throw it for the first down.
Absolutely, and you work all week getting ready for a game, and you know that the potential is there for him to run it, but you better take care of those receivers downfield. They can hurt you first.
That to the sideline and incomplete. Boy, they're going to say there's a receiver in the area. That was close to grounding, but it's second down. To the air again, Herbert. On the screen, this is Eckler. Room to maneuver at the 35. And he's got a first down as a tackle made at the Bills' 30. The Chargers passing game rolling a bit here. They've got another first. Counting down toward the midway point in quarter one. Herbert on first down now. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde. And the Bills will take over here just shy of the 30. Not something you see very often from a quarterback of his caliber, an opening drive interception.
Oh, there's no doubt in my mind that even he's surprised at how that one played out. But we know this guy is not going to stop him from continuing to fire as this game goes along. Probably give a little nod of respect across the field for that one and let him know he'll be back the very next series.
So after the INT, it's Allen. That's caught by his tight end, Dawson Knox. And he's going to be out up around the 45-yard line. 16 yards right off the bat and a first down. Right after the turnover, they come out throwing.
And that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense. But you typically run out there a little bit unsettled. I think that's why he came right out throwing the football, hoping to catch him off balance.
And he did. Now a first down throw complete downfield. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. They run for the first time with James Cook. And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. Working out of the shotgun. Here's Allen. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Excellent defensive effort to get to him and provide a little contact before the catch could be made cleanly.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. This is caught. Touchdown, Bills.
Get off your D lineman.
Davis, 28 yards. And the Bills use the early turnover to get on the board first here in this one. Tyler Bass on for the extra point attempt. And it's 7-0 Buffalo. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. From his end zone, here's Darius Davis. And he returns this to the 22. The Charger drive about to get going. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number two?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone has matchups that they like better than others, where they think they have an advantage. Dial up some of those plays. Try and go to those spots and get your offense moving.
Now a second and 10. Herbert will give this one to Eckler. And he'll be upended here after a pickup of three, getting it out to the 25. So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. Going to throw on third down with Herbert. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Well, they've moved the ball okay here in these first two drives, but this one's going to again amount to nothing. They've got to start dialing up some plays that allow them to finish drives with points.
On is the punter, Scott, here as he gets this one away. We'll call that a punt of 54 yards. Well struck. And the Bills will be backed up to start the drive. They'll have it first and 10. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. And they'll be looking to make this a two-score advantage. Had the touchdown on their first drive, Charles. Hey, they can get up two scores here on the road. That's a heck of a start.
And not only have they thought about it, I wonder if they visualized it. I remember playing, and they used to turn the lights out in our meeting room and run through a situation like this and say, just think about what it would be like to be up on the road and take the crowd out of it. Maybe they did some of that.
Now a timeout called for by the defense. So as they talk it over, we step aside. This will probably be the last play of the quarter. Allen going to try and throw on third down. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he is going to have a Bills first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Bills 7, Chargers nothing.
The Bills with the football as we start quarter number two, as they've got it with a first and 10. Take this ahead for about four. Second down coming up. Second down and six now. Here's Allen.
Get off your D-line, boy.
He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. First down, here's the run with Cook. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. And Davis with it left side. And he's got this inside the 10 to the 9 before he's out of bounds. He had the touchdown on the opening drive. Now he's got a first down. They'll run with Cook. He pushes forward for maybe 3 down to the 6-yard line.
That's good power football on first and goal. A lot of teams will throw from there, but that's a nice job to chew up a few more yards and get yourself closer to the goal line.
Allen gonna throw. And it's caught. Touchdown. Allen on target there to Stephon Diggs. Yep.
I can get it gone in the blink. Stack money. We can make a from the same money. He can make a call if you tweet. Black money. I can make a ball when I speak. Rap money. Brother used to hide 100 The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty trying to come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the cash in the middle. Boy, I just solved the riddle for this pound cake. Giggles, now I see fiddle all around me. He little, my head was on a swivel. He was pushing the rental. Ain't it coincidental? He ain't really talking money. Who he talking to? Homie hopping, need a they awesome. I can charge a band to get a glimpse of what I'm about to do. They be talking to every about what they ought to do. I ain't tripping off of nothing. My name is Topic Discussion. If I give them attention, they all would probably start blushing. So power and hunt is the only thing that I'm crushing on. Bonafide, stood on everything that I stepped on.
I can get it gone in a blink.
Stack money.
We can make a from the same
money.
He can make a call if you tweet.
Black money.
I can make a ball when I speak.
Rap money.
Brother used to hide 100 The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty tryna come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the cash at?
They couldn't see me coming with binoculars. Even if they did, tell me who the f*** was stopping us. The options keep popping up. Cops trying to lock us up. When it's out the picture, but it ain't no Diddy cropping this. Sorry, officer. I'm a hood philosopher. In the
open all the chakras up the block inside it and molten lava. Check your thermometers, these rats are synonymous. The climate's in Guatemala, bro. Bet your bottom dollar your favorite rapper to get devoured. Sign his death certificate quick, like sayonara. In fact, spread it if he quit and save himself a problem. He ain't got a chance to solve him. Tell me, get him any
gone in the blink. Spent money, we can make a from the same money. He can make a call if you tweet.
Black money.
I can make a ball when I speak.
Rap money.
Brother used to hide a hundred. The hashback partner used to bust a couple scams off of Snapchat. Shorty tryna come up on the bands cause of that. We don't give a Uncle Sam if you ask that. Where the cash at?
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the heart of Texas and the very wonderful AT&T Stadium in Arlington.
Straight ahead, we've got a pretty good one on tap here as it'll be the Buffalo Bills taking on the Dallas Cowboys.
Met in back-to-back Super Bowls in the 90s, and they're together again. The Cowboys and Bills are underway. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29. So the drive's going to start with Pollard. Up past the 30, second down coming up.
Jordan Poyer on the tackle. A gain of two. Brings up second and eight.
Going to run again here with Pollard. And he'll get this to about the 34, a gain of just three.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team, defensive tackles, because we ask them to just eat up blocks and allow other people to make tackles. But when he can make a play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
Third play here this opening drive as they're up against a third and five. Prescott now. Able to find the open man. That's complete. That'll be touched down here, but not before he does pick up the first. Well, Prescott is going to change things up here. Dak swinging this out quickly to Lamb. Touchdown, Cowboys! Dak Prescott with a connection to CeeDee Lamb. And the Cowboys will jump on top of the game's first score here this afternoon. But Charles, here in their opening series, they said they had certain plays scripted for certain players. That looked like a well-designed play to get one of their top targets involved.
Yeah, let's face it, Brandon. A player of his talent is a problem for any opponent to defend, and we saw it right there. They tried to deny an open lane to him. He still outplayed the coverage and scored the early touchdown. Good luck trying to figure out how to defend him as this game moves on.
So after the touchdown, Aubrey now to kick this one away. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped it to 23. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at their own 23. Throwing to start the drive. Allen buying time to his left. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big
second down.
Almost feels like anything you can do, we're going to try and match or do better. We've already seen one touchdown pass from the opposition. They tried to equal it on that throw.
Second and 10. Now Allen. Got it complete to Khalil Shakir. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. A gain there of 21 yards. Their first possession of the game, and they're already going after double coverage.
That's a nice completion that can set the tone for things to come if they're able to keep finding ways to beat what the defense is throwing at them. They look like they're confident that they can get it done.
Now a first carry for the brother of Dalvin. It's James Cook. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. They run again on first down. Cook down to about the 23. Ball at the 23, second and 8. Target there to Stephon Diggs. And the Bills respond to that opening drive touchdown with one of their own.
Man, he just ran a terrific route. Extremely hard to defend when it's run that precisely and the ball's delivered that accurately.
Extra point by Bass, up and good. And we are tied at 7. Well, we looked at each other right when he flinched. We knew that that flag was coming.
Yeah, offsides, easy call. Mark off the 5 and keep it moving.
Another extra point opportunity here. It's up and good. So these teams match touchdowns here in the first quarter, and we're tied 7-7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense.
This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated grooves. Remember, the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles's defense. They were very frustrated after giving up 6 the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways, because you know they're both motivated. They both game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
They go back to Pollard on second down. He'll get about 3 as he's brought down right around the 42.
Well, they didn't get a whole lot out of that one, but I think you've got to continue to try and run and try and keep a defense honest.
You mean, or else he'll just sit back, dare you to throw it on every down?
Yeah, you get your quarterback hit a lot that way, too.
Here's 3rd and a few inches. Now Prescott. Work in the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. Look at the big fella go. Touchdown! Cowboys! Luke Schoonmaker, 58 yards. And the Cowboys have taken the lead. Aubrey good with a PAT. And that makes the score 14-7.
Thank you.
So after the touchdown, Aubrey now to kick this one away. And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at them, they feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show
them. Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go around. Through one quarter, 14-7, our score. The Bills with a football as we start quarter number two, as they've got it with a first and 10.
Here we go.
And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
And that's a play to applaud, because these RPOs, things happen so quickly, and that ball is out of the quarterback's hands fast. He read it and reacted and was there to hit him as the ball arrived at the receiver. Big time read, big time play.
Meanwhile, this one knocked down in the backfield. It's incomplete.
Really nice play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball, but for the guys on the offensive line, they're doing a nice job of trying to protect their passer. But when a guy hops in the air and goes airborne to try and knock one away, it's difficult because you can't reach out and grab him. That'll be a holding penalty. So all you're trying to do is make some type of a play on it, make some type of contact to try and get his arms out of the sky.
Now that's a good bounce back after giving up a touchdown on the opening drive. Just one first down permitted and then out. Obviously no loss of confidence with that defense, and now they get to turn it back to their offense.
The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth. They'll try and throw for it here. And he's caught. He's got the first down, and more than that, he's to the 15. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Khalil Shakir, 70 yards. And the Bills' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points. That certainly went against the traditional ways of playing football, but who cares? Look at the result. Big touchdown.
They went for it on their own side of the 50. So there's conservative, there's aggressive, and there's really aggressive, which is what we just saw there. Tip of the cap to them.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. And he brings us out past the 20 to the 24. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And right now, we've got a little bit of an offensive masterpiece going on. Both sides moving the football, scoring points. It's almost like somebody put the defense on rookie mode in this one. I mean, we haven't even left the first half, Charles, and we're certainly on pace for a shootout.
An excellent start for both offenses. The fans have to be enjoying this to see all these points go up on the board. As a former defender, you know I'm not enjoying this at all. But right now, both these teams just trading haymakers. Let's see if anyone slips up first. Can anyone counter with a nice little jab and get things going in their direction?
And that play going absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield. This will be a loss of 3, and now a much tougher third down looming. They'll come to the line here needing 9 yards to pick up the first. Third down throw, but it misses the target, incomplete.
That could be the stop this defense needed to get them back on track. They've been pretty well dissected by the offense here in the first half. After that possession, now they know that they can compete with this offense.
Fourth down, Prescott. rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick, and he is going to score. It's a pick six and a Bills touchdown. So they go on fourth down. Not only do they not get it, it turns into 6 points the other way. Disastrous.
And many people think you should just go ahead and knock it down in that situation. Turn it over for the offense. But I had a defensive coordinator recently tell me, we see that as a passive play. We don't do that anymore. We want the ball in our hands. We want to head the other way.
It's probably also instinct a lot of times. If you see a lot of green grass ahead of you, go ahead and grab it.
It's the exact right play to do. That's knowing when to break the rules and when to make a play that maybe you hadn't been taught.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And he will make it to the 20-yard line and no further.
At their own 20-yard line.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Now remember, they were just out here a moment ago through the pick six, so we'll see if they can take better care of the football this go-around.
Yeah, and sometimes, partner, I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick six and you come right back out on the field. You're not over on the sidelines dwelling for it for very long. You're not hearing everyone say, oh, hey, you'll get them next time. Hey, don't worry about it. All that stuff just goes right out the window. You're right back out on the field with a chance to atone.
And a short gain across the 15 to the 17-yard line.
Here we go, 46. Here we go, going to 54, wide in. Here we go, 47.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Swinging this out for Pollard. And he's going to be taken down here, still a couple yards short of the first. They'll get 11, but still a little short. Fourth down.
On third down, you'll give them that. You just want to make sure that you play the first down line. They were able to get him down and force the punt.
Here we go, 46.
And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on fourth down, and they're going to go for it. Oh, they're changing this at the line.
Hey, kill. Kill.
Prescott to throw on fourth. He's got his target. That's complete. And he is going to have the Cowboys first down. And they pick it up rather easily. A gain of 9 on fourth and 2.
That's good for a Cowboys.
Hey, kill.
First and 2 at the 37-yard line.
Throwing. Prescott. Oh, and his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde. Loose inside the 30.
Yeah, don't feel good when you get cocky and get exposed like this, right?
Bills touchdown. But there's a reason they call him a ball.
Yeah, you're right. Say what? You ain't give me anything. Oh, well, you did give it to me because you trash. Yes, I did. It's okay. You just trash. You try to get me. You trash. I know. I'm crazy. I'm delusional and everything.
Pass up and good, and the lead now up to 14. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away.
and able to get this out to the 25. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get points out of this drive, and they need them right now because they're trailing.
Yeah, and this is exactly why you practice a two-minute drill all through camp and at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left, more than enough time to string a few completions together, reach the end zone, and then make that walk back to the locker room just a little more animated.
Yeah, because you're so good. You was about to throw another interception, right? Because I want to make you my bitch today. Because I want to make you my bitch today.
Throwing again, Prescott on second and 10. Forced out to his left. Fighting his way through contact. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. A nifty bit of scrambling there. 12 yards, first down.
Well, here's your first example of how this guy can beat you in more ways than one, because they took away his arm. But he was more than happy to dissect them with his legs for that first down pickup.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Here's Prescott. Here's a screen now for Pollard. And he'll be out of bounds up near the 45 at the 44.
And good yardage there on first down, because sometimes all you need to do on the screen is get one key block. That might set your man free, and that was pretty good pursuit to the football defensively, or it could have gone for more.
Prescott now on second down. Pollard here once again, back-to-back catches.
Screen passes. You sorry.
Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. On first and 10, Prescott.
You ain't got no offense, bro. Oh, you are bad, bro. Oh, man. Oh, shit. That was funny as hell. You have one chance to get a touchdown. I'm giving it to you right here. But you trash. Got picked off by a computer. Oh, man. Got picked off by a computer. Oh, what, you gave that to me too, right? You gave it. Hold it. Where you at? You gave that to me too, right? He said what?
I agree, because you don't get to be one of the best quarterbacks in the league without
the I'll give it back to you, bro. I'll give it back to you. Hold on. Hold on, bro. I'll give it right back to you. Hold on. I'm trying to give it back to you with some seconds left.
The Bills are going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with
21 seconds. I know. You sound like you ugly. That's the funny part. You sound like you ugly, nigga, bro. You sound ugly as hell. You sound ugly. You sound dark-skinned. Nah, yeah, you either one of those country white niggas, bro, or you are dark-skinned. Oh, you are dark-skinned, boy. You are ugly-ass nigga, bruh. your voice just sound like you ugly. How your throat smacking, bro? What you be doing with your life?
And the Bills will extend their lead here just before halftime. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And the lead now to three touchdowns at 21. 14.
Tyler Bass to kick off for Buffalo.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. and able to get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped it to 23-yard line. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressive.
Is this a meta play? Are we resorting to meta plays? Are we resorting to meta plays? Like, there's not two people right there. Oh, he still caught it. Oh, he still caught it. Oh, man. Getting bailed is fun. Getting bailed is real nice. I mean, I guess you needed it, right? From the left hash, just a 2-yard
attempt. And his kick is indeed good, and that will do it for this first half. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down, two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth, ready for quarter number three.
How I know your bitch ass was going to do that?
Out of the locker room, an onside kick attempt.
I hope you get it because you need it.
Bills with the lead, and they'll get the football first as the second half is underway. A very interesting call and one that backfires. I know they're losing, Charles, but boy, to start the second half with the onside kick, risky.
Felt like a sense of urgency from their side, coupled with, you and I both know the special teams coordinators. They sell their key plays each and every week to the head coach, don't they? And I guarantee he's been selling this one. We can get it, coach, we can get it. And that came together with that sense of urgency you talked about.
Steps away to his left. And he'll toss this one incomplete. Seeing no options, he throws it away.
One thing you always worry about when he breaks the pocket is he going to take off with it? That time, the pressure was starting to close in, and he's just got to throw this one away.
Here's second and 10. Allen now looks to throw.
The funny part is I could throw the same route on you and move the ball down the field, but you're talking like you him.
And now they're in the hurry up. First down, and they're going to throw with Allen.
Same one. I could throw the same one and still move down the field on you.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Now Allen. This is
I told you, same one. You can't do anything to stop it.
An 18-yard touchdown grab as his guys have opened up a very comfortable lead. Boy, he has been fun to watch throwing the football in this one. It's certainly not fun for that defense, though, Charles. Now up to four touchdown passes in this ball game.
Yeah, we're supposed to be neutral, but I'm feeling their pain right now because he has absolutely carved up this secondary. A clinic on how to attack a defense and take them out of the game.
Extra point by Bass, up and good. And they open the lead up now to 25. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line.
At their own 26-yard line.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. A CD, they certainly know the hole that they face as they begin the second half. They have to do what precious few teams have done in NFL history. That's try to come back from a four-possession deficit.
And partner, you know, as that team gathers, they're saying to each other, you never say never, right? Because if you're on an NFL roster, that's how you have to think. You can always come back and win a ball game. And let's face it, we saw a certain Super Bowl, a 25-point lead late, that wasn't enough to put someone away.
Almost threw another interception because you think you him, not.
Bottom line is, it officially becomes impossible if this possession is an empty one.
They tried the throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and one.
Kill, kill! Hey, kill, kill! Kill, kill! 47! We're going to 54.
Play fake. Here's Prescott. Being chased out left. And he will slide.
You are just bad at this game, bro. I don't know why. I don't even know why. I'm just trying to figure out why.
First down throw for Prescott. Oh, he dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone.
Normally, you think the tight end's going to be able to catch the football and handle that contact. But in this case, maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well. Incomplete.
A second down throw for Prescott. He'll fire deep downfield for Lamb.
Ooh, about time you got lucky again. It's been since the first what, half?
Cowboys are able to make some inroads here to that deficit. Now the extra point up and good by Aubrey. And that'll cut the lead down to 18. So after the touchdown, Aubrey now to kick this one away. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next drive. Still operating with a comfortable lead despite the score a moment ago as they begin first and 10. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. And the offense moving quickly to the line. Throwing on first down is Allen. He'll let this go deep for Sherfield. Oh, wide open, complete. Touchdown, Bills.
Yeah, I was.